This morning I'm at a show jumping competition. Whenever I'm taking pictures of a sporting event, I try to keep a couple things in mind so that I get better pictures. The first thing I imagine is I'm making a movie, I'm making a film, and these people are all my actors. Which horse do I want? Which jump do I want? Which rider do I want? What time of the day? Where do I want to put the camera? Okay, I don't control these things, but maybe I can get close to what I'm imagining if I just pay attention. Instead of just coming here and shooting pictures, I like to analyze the situation and look for that spot or that moment or that horse or that angle. And maybe I can get something really special. In show jumping, there are several things that you need to know. The obstacles are numbered, and they have two flags. The red flag is always to the right of the rider, so we know that in this case, the rider will be coming towards us. And since a rider can be eliminated for any number of reasons, it's preferable to select one of the first few obstacles. Okay, this looks like a good spot, with good lighting and a nice background. Wait a minute, what's going on? Of course, I forgot to check where the next obstacle was. She's looking towards the next jump. Time to move. When I started taking pictures today, I was moving back and forth between two spots, but then I discovered that I could get four shots from a single location. And thanks to Jaime, I can show you exactly where I was.